Your Excellencies, ladies and gentlemen, distinguished guests, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. For Kazakhstan, for their hospitality and warm reception, and for hosting us in this great city of Astana, and for the high and exceptional organization of AYN, over 830 million people worldwide are here. This is a tragedy, and you can imagine how they are very disappointed. Moderate Islam versus extremist Islam. There is only one Islam. And its modern, forgetting and embracing others. Islam has been hijacked, all destructive agendas in order to reach the power and control they are fighting for. May peace be upon you all. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.